All right, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to meet my star of the day. My weather kid is Mr. Stephen Prater. Stephen, how you doing?
Very good.
Thanks for being with us here at Fox 8 and for being my weather kid today. Where are you from?
Greensboro.
And what grade are you in?
6.
And you go to school at Jamestown Middle School?
Yes.
You love school?
Yes.
And what's your favorite subject?
Math.
Math was my favorite subject till I got to college and learned about calculus. And then it became a nightmare at times. What do you want to do when you grow up?
Chase some storms.
Chasing storms. Do you like to chase tornadoes?
Yeah.
But don't want to ever have one close to home, do we?
No.
Is there anybody you want to say hello to today?
My Nana, my Papa Train, and my dad at work.
All right. Well, you're going to do a great job with the weather. Are you ready to show them what you can do?
Yes.
Here is your controller. Press your button. There's your map. Come on back and talk about our warm day tomorrow.
Tomorrow's forecast: Asheville 80, Boone 75, Roanoke 85, Richmond 89, Hatteras 79, Raleigh 84, Myrtle Beach 79, Columbia 86, Charlotte 84, and where I live, Greensboro, 83. Tonight's forecast: 62, partly cloudy, showers northwest. Tomorrow, 83, partly sunny, isolated showers and thunderstorms. Next 3 days: Friday, 30% chance of rain and storms, 83 for the high. Saturday, 40% of rain and thunderstorms, 85 for a high. Sunday, 50% chance of rain and thunderstorms, 80 for the high.
Nice job, Stephen. I can hear people cheering for you all over the Piedmont right now. How do you feel?
I feel very good.
Well, you did a really nice job. Yeah. This was your first time on TV too, right?
Yeah, I want to say hi to Papa Train. Hi.
And also, I think we talked about where you went to school and what grade, but I don't think I passed on that. You're 13 years old. Your birthday's in February.
Mm-hmm.
And this was a pretty big deal for you, so you're real excited. Now I got to tell others how to do it. If a lot of people want to be a weather kid, it's real easy. All you got to do is send me an email. Now send your email to weatherkid@WGHP.com. We do have a few requirements. Number one, you have to be between 8 and 13 years old. Which you are, that's right. And then when you write me, tell me in your letter why or your email why you'd like the opportunity. And of course, if you can, send us a picture, because you'll get a certificate, and we'd like to put that picture on the certificate for you so you can always save that and remember how old you were when you did this. And give us your return address and your phone number too. We may call you, contact you that way. But you did a wonderful job today, Stephen. Very proud of you.
Thank you, Van.